The Lake District, located in the northwest corner of England, is a stunning and picturesque region known for its beautiful lakes, mountains, and charming villages. Here are some facts about the Lake District, lakes and mountains. The Lake District is home to 16 major lakes, including Windermere, Ullswater, Derwentwater, and Coniston Water. The highest peak in England, Scafell Pike, is located in the Lake District, standing at 978 meters, 3,209 feet above sea level. National Park. The Lake District National Park was established in 1951 and covers an area of approximately 2,362 square kilometers, 912 square miles. It was designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 2017, recognizing its cultural landscape and natural beauty. Beatrix Potter. The famous children's author Beatrix Potter lived in the Lake District. Her former home, Hilltop, is now a museum. Beatrix Potter's love for the region inspired many of her well-known tales, including The Tale of Peter Rabbit. Literary connections. The Lake District has strong literary connections. It was a source of inspiration for poets such as William Wordsworth, Samuel Taylor Coleridge, and Robert Southey during the Romantic era. William Wordsworth's home, Dove Cottage, located in Grasmere, is now a museum dedicated to his life and work. Outdoor activities. The Lake District offers a wide range of outdoor activities, including hiking, boating, fishing, and mountain biking. The region's diverse landscapes, including valleys, forests, and waterfalls, make it a popular destination for nature enthusiasts. Villages and towns. Charming villages and towns dot the landscape, each with its own unique character. Examples include Ambleside, Keswick, Grasmere, and Bonus-on-Windermere. Many of these settlements have traditional stone-built houses and offer a peaceful and idyllic atmosphere. Wildlife. The Lake District is home to a variety of wildlife, including red deer, otters, red squirrels, and a wide range of bird species. Several nature reserves and wildlife sanctuaries in the area contribute to the conservation of local flora and fauna. Tourism is a major industry in the Lake District, drawing visitors from around the world who come to enjoy its natural beauty and outdoor activities. The region's popularity has led to the development of a thriving hospitality sector, with hotels, guest houses, and bed and breakfast accommodations. Overall, the Lake District is a place of natural beauty, cultural significance, and outdoor adventure, making it a cherished destination for locals and tourists alike. Thank you for taking the time to view this video, and we hope you will subscribe to see more. And how we are progressing with our camper trailer made from pallet wood and other pallet wood working projects.